Go over there and read the quotation that's on the wall. Read it aloud, please.
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate.
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate.
That we are powerful beyond measure.
Our deepest fear is that we are powerful
we
beyond
ask
measure.
Ourselves, who am I to be brilliant, gorgeous, talented, and fabulous? Actually, who are you not to be?
Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you. We were all meant to shine as children do. It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone.
We were born to make manifest the glory of God that is within us. And as
we let our own light shine,
we
unconsciously give other people permission to do the same. As we are liberated from our own fear, our presence automatically liberates others.
Does that mean anything to you?
I don't know.
It's written in plain English. What does it mean?
That I'm not supposed to be afraid.
Afraid of what?
Afraid of me.
Sir, I just want to say thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you, sirs. All of you.